Nick. Nick. Hello guys, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, can I see all of you? Okay, so Lamatan Savi, no? They start messaging me, Savi. Fake. Okay, so let me check your attendance first, no? Teresa?
Yes, I'm here.
Okay, Janice? Sabrina? Janice?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Sabrina.
Yes, sir.
Ancient Lego. Ancient
Here.
Lego. Henry.
No.
What do you mean by no?
Am here.
Okay, Ivy.
Present here.
Okay,
Present here.
Jasmine. Chatura.
Present teacher.
Lindsay Nine. Okay, Lindsay Nine. Min Swante.
Present
Mia
here. Present here.
Pongte. Libye.
Present.
We check it.
Present.
You also.
Present.
Long time no see, not going.
Present.
Yeah. By main camp.
Yeah.
Present here.
Okay, Leo. Where is Leo, by the way? Oh. Look, where is Leo?
At first,
I
Leo
have no
joined our.
idea. Yes, he was in the meeting.
Oh, okay. Sarah.
Present here.
Okay, Sosanda.
Present teacher.
Sosanda, where are you? Sosanda. Oh, here. Okay, and Sunset.
Present here.
Okay, Tiha. Quỳ Tị Hạ,
Present.
Grace,
Present.
Anh Chị Vũ,
Present teacher.
Peter is here now. Okay, so I'm gonna delete this one. So only Leo left, no? Leo đi học về luôn nhà bọn nó. Thì nên cho bố mẹ trai hút vào là đi nên cô đóng xong 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 xin nghỉ để bỏ. Okay, so I think we need to start the new chapter đó. So lúc xong đó xong rồi chapter 5 của sao bà mẹ. Okay, so let's start the show. Okay, guys, go to page number 64. Page number 64, 65. I think I give you a homework, right? So have you guys done reading that one? Test 5A already? How many yes? How many no? Raise hand, please. Cool. So what about Swansa? Min Swan? So is that Miss Wan, Nioso, Paimen Kent, Janice, Pidoa Bila, 5A Pakaina Papi Bila.
Yeah, too.
Okay, all right, Cheru. Yeah. So, what you guys have to do is, no. It's all about the Nelson Mandela, right? So, do you know who is he? Do you guys know who is he?
Yes.
Yeah, who is he, by the way? Who is he?
Yeah,
Any idea?
President of
President of South
President of South Africa.
Africa.
The President of Africa, right? So, yeah. Can you tell me more about him? Who is he, by the way, guys? Huh? Hey. Please don't glue glue no. Yeah, so glue glue look kind of money agree. I love happy la. Me, guma, dead and game and to shan ya. I know. You look down, I see, no. Okay, a good and a title of your jiba on the yant of ball. Who is he?
He is a leader of South Africa, and he's like General Onsen in that country.
He's like a general answer in that country. Seriously, Dige?
Yes.
Or why do you say that it is kind of like a general answer? The recording
Despite
of
his not general, he is like him.
Sorry, da. Can you repeat again? Sorry.
He is not, Nelson Mandela is not a general, but
Actually, he is a lawyer, right? Hold on, lawyer, mobula. No, he fight for what?
justice and freedom, I think.
Freedom, what kinds of freedom? He fight for equal rights, right? He fight for like no
Black
discrimination.
and white.
Yeah, black and white matter. No, tua di skin color ne patat pi yo di justice no skin color ne patat pi yo phit de ha ba le fight to end the apartheid no apartheid address
Racism.
yeah kind of like that no so together equal rights so he fight for it right I don't know equal rights ya bo to fight lo da ho de okay but he has been I mean like how can I say He was sent to the jail for like 27 years, no? He need to stay for like 27 years in the prison, no? Aro tua di prison ma na sane ma pa ne ja ge ya le. 27 years, no? Na sane ma pa ne ja ge ya, no? Because of his activism, atwa, no? But he never give up on his goal, right? So he's still fighting for it. After in 1990, he was free from the like prison and 4 years later after he free from the prison he become the president no Africa president no အဲ့တော့ तू อ่ะ ထောင်ကနေ ထွက်လာ ပြီးတော့ 1900 နဲ့မှ 1994 မှာ president ဖြစ်တာ ပေါ့ နော် election win ပြန် ပြီးတော့ ਨੇ နိုင် သွားတာ ပေါ့ နော် သူ both black and white က voted လောက်တာ ပေါ့ Okay, so yeah, and also he is a Nobel Prize winner, right? So he won it in 1993. By the way, when he passed away, do you guys know that? When did he pass away? He
2000.
passed away in 2013, the age of 95. No, at the age of 95. No, that No. Okay, so now it's time to. Do our workbook. So, guys, in your workbook, I'm gonna make you guys into group. Again, not sure how to share group name. You can cut the chat time, you know. Chero chay miya me pay bao. Man, unit ka total na kaya me di chat chat no ma ho de. Chena ro tong gan li gan lao ro chen ho de. No, da me ayam miya lo pichi pichi li ayam miya ni yo. Ai le ne pia cha lai, you know. Okay, so it's all about. Yeah, Morgan Freeman. Okay. Guys, here is the autobiography. By the way, what's the different Difference between biography and autobiography. What is the difference? I think we've already discussed about it, right? What is autobiography and biography? What's the difference?
I think the person write his own biography.
Yeah, who write his own how can I say? Who write his own biography is we call like autobiography. If someone write about someone, so it is we call like biography. No, autobiography. So in this autobiography, you will find like the word like I, we. No, first narration. I know video told me your yi thara tui ya lai no autobiography ma but biography ma kha ja ro ti che ro wa acha ti yak ka ko chang wo acha ti yak ka naw ti yak chang ji ya phit de chang lo biography bo che ro leader stage chang mya do phit phat ya da biography mya de no aku ti che ro phat ma ka autobiography chang phat ma haw de no okay so I think I already asked you to read this one already done right phat lo pi ta bi tin ne no aro in your group you have to discuss again. Okay, ကိုဖတ်ထားတဲ့အကြောင်းအရာကိုပြန်ပြီးတော့မှနည်းနည်းဆွေးနွေးမယ်ဘယ်လိုနားလည်ထားလဲဆိုတာကို teacher နဲ့ overall ပြောမယ် and then you just need to describe now Nelson Mandela attitude to life while he was underground. So you guys need to figure out the Mandela attitude, okay, and also the characters of the Nelson and also you just need to find out the kind of activity he was engaged in according to the test. Based on the test, you need to find out these three ABC. Okay, and then you need to write in a one line, one sentence, in one sentence. Got it? Any questions? Okay, and another one is that give the meaning in contents of each of the 15 words in bold in text 5A. အဲ့တော့ဒီမှာပေးထားတဲ့ချို့အမဲအောင်လေးနှစ်စလုံးလေးရဲ့ meaning လေးတွေကို dictionary မှာ check လုပ်ပေးပါ. Okay, အဲ့ဒါဆိုရပြီ. That's it. No? So any questions so far? ထောင်လေးကြားရလား? Hello, hello. Can you hear me? Yeah. Okay, so while we waiting the hint, no? So please read it now. Kanali Panin, no? I'm gonna ask them to make me host. Trisa, any reason that you close your camera? Trisa, Yoso,
Yes,
Vicky,
Chair.
what's wrong?
Everyone is lagging on my side. I'm just afraid someone will take a screenshot of me.
Okay. How about Yoso? James, Niyoso is here or not? James? Vincent?
What do you mean,
I'm
like
here,
here,
James.
here? Oh, yeah.
Niyoso, why don't you open your
Yeah.
camera? Yeah.
I'm here, Jay.
Yeah. Can you open your camera, bro? Can
Yeah.
you open it? Yeah. ယောဆိုအဂရုဖွဲ့ပြီဆိုပြက်ပြောက်သွားတယ်နော်အခုဂရုဖွဲ့ပြောက်သွားလားချက်ကြည့်မယ်ကျွန်မယူတာ what's wrong okay
Yeah.
Chen.
How can living underground get you arrested?
Sorry?
How can living underground get you arrested?
Yeah, that is why I want you to work in group. Wait a minute, yeah? Yeah, just a moment, okay? Okay.
Teacher, how many rooms?
Maybe here 22, right? So maybe 4 rooms.
Oh, okay.
What's wrong there?
I'm just wondering, nothing else.
Ah, Hinda. I just called them, but no pickup.
Maybe they are busy, teacher.
Yeah, I think so. Okay, wait. Please do the test individually now. Why waiting them? No? Okay. Yeah. Leota, if you have a question, you can drop your answer question in the chat, no? Yeah. Okay. Okay, shall we make rooms now? Yeah. No? Okay, so I'm gonna make how does living underground get you arrested? Okay. You can also ask your friend, no? Group member. I mean, like, no? Your room members, no? Okay, I'm gonna make you guys into four. So, guy, can you tell me the minutes? How many minutes?
20,
Forty.
20.
2 minutes.
That's 2 minutes? Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, no, I mean 20.
Okay, I'm gonna give you 20, but if you finish earlier, let me know, okay?
No,
So
no, no,
you
no,
can take
no.
like 15 minutes only. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
ฉันจะว่าอากงเยอะว่าฟงเนี่ยเปลี่ยนช้อยเนี่ยเยอะ
Guys, ready? Hello.
Yes, we're done.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm
Yes,
gonna
we're done.
oh, bro. Okay, shall we start now? Hello. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Welcome back. So I think Leo, now you got a point, right? Boy.
Not really, because
Not really. Okay, so guy, is there anyone who can explain about how does living underground get you arrested? Any idea for that question?
can you repeat it again?
Yeah, he just write it in the chat box, guy. It's better you check it in chat box.
I don't see anything.
Oh, Leo, can you drop it again, da? Leo, can you drop it again, bro? How does that all do? I'm going to teach you again, okay? How about? Okay, how does living underground get you arrested? So, what do you mean by that question, bro? Can you explain your question a bit? So living underground mean like doing something in secret, right? So if you found out doing something in secret illegally, yeah, of course you have to be arrested, right, Leo? Don't you think so?
Oh, I thought he meant like he was actually living underground, like.
Living underground mean like this? Oh la, living underground, I don't know what to say. Living underground, so I don't know what to say. According to this passage, the passage is living underground, but I don't know what to say, no?
He travels underground? I don't know.
He travels underground, seriously?
No, no, no.
He's trying to be invisible from others, right? Yeah. Not like this?
Oh,
and also like stay hiding to avoid,
yeah, stay hiding and doing some secret things.
Yeah, exactly.
This we call like underground, living underground, not living in the underground.
Not the real underground.
No, according to the test, go pack in as well. You know, she pack in and pop full of Emma. Oh,
yeah, we already read it.
Yeah. So Luke already mentioned that. Be and noticed by the police and the people. Yeah. Yeah, of course. Yes. Now, you are lumity on the yard, you know, hold on the ground, and on the yard, you are going to be lumity with him, Charlie. But most of the political leaders are well known, right? But he tried to stay and know just like that. You know? Before he accomplished his goal. So he tried to stay and know like this. Nobody noticed him. This we call like living underground, doing things secretly. Okay? Got it? You got it? What I mean? Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. So first of all, I just want to walk on number 3A. After we already discuss about 15 more, then we will talk about this one. No, we're gonna use a bilingual. No, okay. So, first of all, let's continue 3A. So, anyone, can you tell me the first word? What is the first word, by the way? Seismic. Psychological. Seismic. Of course, they will show the word like earthquake, right? Seismic psychological mean what?
I think it means involved in a traumatic event like PTSD. I don't know.
Huh? Okay, so any different idea? What does it mean, seismic? Seismic means like earthquake, like, right? Earthquake, not earthquake wave or something. Seismic wave, so earthquake wave, right? But here, they just want to highlight that seismic psychological shift. So what does it mean? Shift mean like change, right? Psychological mean mental, right? So seismic psychological shift mean what? What does it mean? I think I have already given the answer to Leo group, right? Leo, why do you keep silent, bro? Tell it. What is it? Maybe a big change in your personality or mindset. Yes, exactly. So it's mean like a big mental change. Yeah, major change in how you think or feel. Yes, great, great. Yeah. It's a great change, big change. Yeah, huge change, whatever, change. Yeah, it's totally change. No, all about your mental. No, it's all about your mental change. No, okay, thank you. And then next one, insignificant. What is it?
Do we type or say?
Or an important things.
And important, yeah. Saying or typing, whatever is your choice. No. Yeah, lacking important mean like less important, right? Less important, or you can say an important. Yes, correct. Yeah, Sarah, thank you. Yeah, correct. Okay, seismic me earthquake like no psychological teacher the logic in my not the way you like no mental change look yeah no it's okay right guys yeah okay then next one assumed Reza Rukuri assume what does it mean girls.
Sorry, Sha, what did you say?
Yeah, because you guys are talking, right? No concentration, girls. Pay attention here, no? Okay, so guys, can you guys tell me number four, what is it? Assuming, according to my Malay hair, assume the long ye bo to my ye ye ni ala. Go yi lian ta, chibu gao na no, she yi be. Di jang pa kai no, go yi ye bi wang e pa, kwa gu pa, yo. Let him out, reader, you mean money, I'm doing, no? Hey. Okay, okay, so according to my research, OMG, okay, in my opinion, it's meant, implies that certain condition, responsibility, so roles, okay, 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 yeah. To accept something to be true without proof, okay. Yo, guys, what does it mean? Taking responsibility, oh, really? No, no. I mean, like the word, only the word assumed. Whatever role you have assumed, la. Yo, no, no. I just highlight only one, a word assumed. Accuse someone without proof. So whatever role you have assumed, okay. Assume is similar to guessed. Yo. Okay, so here we assume me adopted. Yeah. So please note it down now. According to the test, now in that context, you need to translate it into like assuming adopted. Okay, so later after that, I'm gonna connect with the meaning, no? Okay, so yeah, so let's continue. Operated, what does it mean operated? Oh, okay, control it. Yep. Okay, maybe. Yeah. How things are managed in reality. Yeah. Okay. Control it. Okay. Okay, any different idea? So I got the three answer from three groups. So I think one group left. So what does it mean operated mainly from? I operated mainly from. So according to the control, yeah, maybe. So he also highlighted that, no? I would travel as necessary. Yeah. I would travel as necessary. Yeah, walk, exactly. Not very simple, what is like walk. Yeah, fashioned, walk. Control, yeah, similar meaning, okay. Yeah, you guys, can you control as well? Yeah, so controls rather do at the good old shy low now. Hold on, I don't know. Dinama operately, operated yet, David. I didn't know. Walk look down and put larable. Yeah, walk or what? Yeah, so you just write down like walk, no? Or, fashioned. Yeah, okay. And then how do we pronounce this word? By the way, can I check that? Check long, no, mama. So, in.
Inconspicuous.
Curious? Really? Really?
Wait.
Inconspicuous.
Conspicuous. Yeah, inconspicuous. No? So please note it down. Inconspicuous. Okay, so what does it mean, guys? It means hard to notice. Yeah, correct. And noticeable, right? Yes. Not easily seen or noticed. Yes, correct. Not easily to seen or notice. Correct. Not visible and noticeable. Yeah, correct. Yes, correct. Okay, cool. Okay, gregarious. What about gregarious? What about gregarious? Someone who enjoy being around people, sociable. Yes, correct. Yeah, correct. Yeah, tua di ni ama no tu ni de pung zong biao ni ano tua living underground, mean like silent moon နဲ့နေတာတို့တွေအခုဆိုရင် low key နဲ့နေလို့ပြောတယ်လေဟုတ်လားနောက်အဲ့ဒါပဲနောက် living underground ဘယ်နှမှာတို့ထားလိုက်အခုခေတ်စကလုံးနဲ့ပြောဆိုရင် low key နဲ့နေတာနော် I'm sitting in silence ရတာပဲ။ဒါမဲ့သူက sitting နဲ့လုံးနေအောင်မဟုတ်နော်။ Okay, living underground mean low key နဲ့နေတာကိုပြောတာ stay in a low key နော်။အဲ့တော့တချို့တို့ကဘာမှဆိုတူတူဟွက်ဟွက်တိမ်တိမ်မွိ့မွိ့လုပ်တဲ့ဟာကိုသူဒီနေရာမှာ highlight လုပ်ချင်တာ။နော် तू ကဒီ political ဒီ activist ဖြစ်တယ်ဟုတ်တယ်မလား။ तू ကဒီမှာ activism တယောက် activist တယောက်ဖြစ်တဲ့အတွက်ကြောင့်မလို့ तू နေတဲ့ထိုင်တဲ့ပုံစံကို तू describe လုပ်နေတာဟုတ်တယ်။သူ့ရဲ့အကြောင်းအရာတွေပြောတဲ့အချိန်မှာဟုတ်လားအဲ့တော့ even though he is a sociable even though he is a extrovert but he pretend like an intro just like that နောက်အဲ့တော့ तू ကလူတွေနဲ့တွားလာရလောက်ရကန်ရတာကြိုက်တယ်ဆိုပေမဲ့လည်းပဲသူ့ရဲ့နေထိုင်မှုပုံစံ तू ရေးထားတဲ့လမ်းကြောင်းအရာ तू ကဘလို့နေရလဲလို့ပြောရလဲနော် although I'm a gregarious person I love solitude even more what does it mean yeah being alone yeah yeah no loneliness yes correct yeah now tu a toa ya la ya aku na pyo so ko lu yi ne sociable phit de lu yi ne socialize lou ya ra chai de da ba mae le be tu ye aku di mission chang bo no vision mission mission chang bo di mission chang tu ne ya de thai ga de pong sa change lou tha ra pyo chin na a ra chang ma lu pratama u do the very first line ma kre tu a highlight lou tha bi da living underground requires a seismic psychological shift lou tou tha ra Okay, the main sentence, right? Not everything, you need to change everything. Your living style, the way of your thinking, the way of your movement, something like that. Not everything, everything. You have to change everything, no? Okay, then let's continue. Prominence. Prominence be what? Prominence. Guys, can I have a glass of water? Can I have a minute?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, then prominence mean what? Being well known. Okay, so here you will see that not the key to being underground is to be invisible. So could you please line up invisible? See? Now to our underground here so aku na pyaw so who underground de win niya mho bu jet twin lo myo. No. Underground here so aku ka aku na pyaw so go invisible phit da pyaw no. Okay. As a leader Everyone often found like prominence mean that they want to be like well known. Everybody know them, right? But as an outlaw, what does it mean outlaw? The opposite is true, right? What does it mean? What is the outlaw? Out of the law, boy. Yeah, outlaw mean out of the law. So it's kind of like the criminal, living like a criminal. Yes, correct. Yeah, correct. တော်လိုက်တာ။အဘဒုတပည့်လေပြောကြပါဦး။တော်နေပြီရန်နေ။ Yay, cool. Okay, so prominence ကတချို့ကဒီ leader တယောက်ကကြတော့သူကထင်ရှားအောင်နေရကွာ။ဟုတ်တယ်မလား? Outlaw ကကြတော့ချေတော့ different ဖြစ်တာပေါ့ right? Different outlaws are out of the law ပဲပေါ့ right? So the opposite is true ဆိုတော့သူကလူမသိမထင်မရှားနေရတာကိုပြောတာ hiding လုပ်တာကိုပြောတာဟုတ်တယ်ဟုတ်တယ် correct. Okay, okay. Now distinction. What about distinction? Something that makes something unique. Okay, okay. Yo, okay. Distinction mean what? Yeah. Clarity, less clarity, and distinction. Something that makes something or someone unique. Okay. Okay. Koi something ni someone ni mya ni koi sam ni ya mya ni na lao ta shin wi baung do. What about distinction? What about distinction? I spoke more softly with less clarity and distinction. So what does it mean? If we connect to the line, the sentence, how will we translate it? I spoke more softly with less clarity and distinction. Lu tim ma tim sha ni ga pyo chin na paw no. softly pure, less clarity and distinction. What does it mean? So they just want to highlight the individuality, no? Individuality, ตึงชื่อว่าပြောချင်တာကဘလိုပြောရမလဲသူများကိုဖော်လိုလိုက်လိုက်တာပေါ့เนาะကိုကအရင်အရင်အရှေ့ကထွက်နေရမျိုးမဟုတ်ဘူးကွာတဲ့လား distinction ပြအောင်နေရမျိုးမဟုတ်ဘူးပေါ့ distinction ဆိုတာအကုန်လုံးထွက်တာလေဟုတ်တယ်ဟုတ်လားမြို့တော့ဟိုမှာဆိုရင် distinction လို့ဖြစ်တယ်ဆိုတာက And then I was more passive, not active, passive. More and obtrusive. What does it mean, obtrusive? What is it? Obtrusive mean what? Yes, not noticeable or trying to avoid attention. No, obtrusive. And obtrusive mean? Yes, it's a woman to me. I'm a swan. It's a boy, but let's say, not beautiful way. Not oh, look at it. Do material, but passive and in any year. So great. What do I want to do? Ah, look at my tongue, 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 and do me a girl. Need a new hole. Do I think I'll need a new hole? Now, do I do the people go up? Not be one, Lurie, and not my follow loader. That don't do a beautiful and not my tapachy like. I didn't ask for a thing, but let people tell me what to do. လူတွေတို့ဘာလို့လို့လီဒါပုံစံနဲ့အမိန်ပေးရမျိုးမဟုတ်ဘဲနဲ့သူ့ကိုပြောသမျှဟာသူလုပ်တဲ့ပုံစံမျိုးနဲ့နေတာเนาะအဲ့ဒါကပြောချင်တာဟန်ပိုဖြစ်တယ်ဟန်ပိုဖြစ်တယ်ဆိုတာထက်တနည်းအားဖြင့်တော့အခုနောက်လိုပေါ့ထောင်းထောင်းထောင်းမနေတာကိုပြောချင်တာပေါ့เนาะ obtrusive mean like ထောင်းထောင်းထောင်းနေတာเนาะ and easily notice or not draw attention to themselves yeah correct okay then let's continue pretest what about pretest Pretest. How can we say that pretest? What is it? Pretest. I'm gonna find out in dictionary. Not pretest mean like excuse. Yeah. False excuse. For yeah. Correct. Now false excuse. False reason or false excuse. Yeah. Correct. Pretest. Okay, instituted. What is it? Instituted. What is it? What is it? Started or set up something. Yes, correct. Set up. Instituted means set up. Yes, correct. Setting up. Yeah, correct. Yeah, correct. Okay, the last word. Embellish. What is it? To make a story more interesting by adding details that might not be true and more attractive. Embellish make me to make something more attractive. Is there? Make something more attractive. Yeah, so it's kind of like exaggerating. No, the little did you press rubber, exaggerate look your rubber. No, so this is embellish. Yeah, okay, I think you got it right. So the name of the little ball, I think. Yeah, is that correct? I think is that correct? Hola. Yeah. Okay, so underground women okay sara yeah underground women no silent mood silent mood ne you need to change everything just like me no before married and after married for alle no so I try to change myself to be a low key person no So the first time before I get married, I try to post everything, mostly everything, not everything. I mean like my accomplishment or kind of like my goal or something like that. But now I try to change myself. No, you know, let's try to be a low key one. No, go and life got peaceful kitchen. Eh, เออเนาะโลกี้อ่ะก้าวเนี่ยสโลดีดีโลမျိုးထောက်ချခိုင်းတာတော့မဟုတ်เนาะเนาะနေနိုင်ကျွန်မမှာမှုပတ်နေမှာโอเค so အဲ့တော့ yeah change လုပ်ဖို့အတွက်ကအဓိက the first thing that you need to do is seismic psychological shift ကလိုရယ်ပေါ့เนาะအဓိကတော့เนาะလူတွေကိုတော်ရုံဆိုရင်ဘာမှချမပြနဲ့เนาะအဲ့ဒါကိုပြောချင်တာเนาะဒီချေတို့မြန်မာတွေရဲ့ culture ရအာ support လုပ်တဲ့လူကနည်းတယ် attack လုပ်တဲ့လူကများတယ်เนาะအဲ့တော့ support လုပ်တဲ့လူက100မှာမေးပြီး3ယောက်ဆိုရင် attack လုပ်တဲ့လူက9ယောက်လောက်ရှိရယ်ကုညီမဲ့လူက3ယောက်ဆိုရင်တိုက်ခိုက်မဲ့လူက9ယောက်လောက်ရှိရယ်เนาะအဲ့တော့တော်တော်များကိစ္စတွေလူပေးမသိပဲနဲ့တကယ်တခုခု accomplish ဖြစ်မှပေးတည်ရပူကောင်းတာပေါ့နော်မိုက်တာပေါ့ okay anyway အဲ့တော့ဒီနေရာမှာတော့ဒီမှာ living underground ဆိုတာကချေရောကဒီမှာ silent မှုနဲ့နေတဲ့ဟာကိုပြောတာဟုတ်တယ်အဲ့ဆိုတော့လည်းနားလည်မယ်ထင်တယ် do i need to explain everything in details ပြောပြဖို့လိုသေးလားရင
် no
i think only these words are like kind of like hard right advanced right but if you now we have already worked on the meaning of each word i think you guys can figure out the whole test right is that correct ဟုတ်လားဒီချက်နဲ့ဒီ words ရဲ့ meaning လေးလောက်ထားပြီဆိုတော့ paragraph ကြီးတစ်ခုလုံးကိုယ့်ကိုယ်နဲ့ပြန်ဖတ်ကြည့်လိုက်မရရင်ပြောပေးပါနော်ဒီချက်ရှင်းပေးပါမယ် no worry okay so yeah so now it's time to work on number 2 a b c okay so now i have already highlight some of it so you i think you better drop his attitude and character and the kind of activity. So can you guys drop me only 3 points? Can you try it? It sounds like boring, no? I know, but yeah, just try to type one line for each. Is it okay?
So I didn't hear anything.
You didn't hear anything? Oh.
Yeah, because my connection was... Like,
really bad. Okay, okay. Okay, so I think you guys already work on number 2 A, B and C, right? ဟုတ်လား? A B C လောက်ထားပြီးတယ်နော်ဟုတ်လားလောက်ထားလားမလောက်ထားဘူးလားဟင်မေးအမြဲပြောပါကို5မိနစ်ပဲကြာနေ Yeah.
Yes, we have finished AP.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so what about that? Yeah, yeah, you just ရန်တော့အောင်ရောင်းချီ you don't need to type the whole sentence, no? အဲ့တော့ဒီမှာ sentence မရေးနေတော့ဒီချက်ကိုနော်ဒါကြီးကအရင်ရေးမကြည့်ဘူးဆိုတော့လေနော်โอเคအဲ့တော့တချက်ကိုပြောပြရမှာက Nelson ရဲ့ attitude ကိုယူလို့ဘယ်လိုပုံဖော်မလဲပေါ့ according to the test
stay hidden
yeah yeah you just drop it in the chat yeah Chaturra mentioned that chill man of justice okay 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 yeah you can describe any word by using any words strategy thing ก็ได้อ่าเนเน่မြင်ပါတယ် okay fine decisive yeah okay very careful and secretive yeah correct strong and adaptable but he also felt lonely because he missed his family yeah correct okay okay guys can you drop your idea please Nelson was cautious secretive and strategy planning every move carefully avoiding attention yeah okay cool okay great so how about the character how about the character brave determined yeah brave and determined yeah correct and then sociable and a good leader yeah correct okay determined yeah you guys can describe many words not many using many words yeah discipline yeah smart okay brave humble yeah okay great cautious လေပြောလို့ရတယ်လीเนาะ okay ah so how about the last one the kinds of activities guys how will you describe the kinds of activities mostly he did the night activities right so you just need to highlight the night activities now tu a nege ma tai lom lom nya ma lot lot da hok da ma a lo tu a he engaged in the night activities lo pyo lo ya de he like to take the risky activities lo pyo lo ya de but they don't mention about according to the test Lee, so is he mention any protesting protests? Any protests here in this para? Yes, he like to take the risky and dangerous activity, nice activities, maybe attending secret meeting, but they don't mention anything, right? This is your guess, right? Hold on. Maybe travel to places. Yeah. Traveling.
I think they mentioned.
Yeah, really? Oh, okay. Where?
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. Organizing meeting. Okay.
Yeah, attending secret meeting at night.
Okay. So traveling. Yeah. You put a lot of. You just drop lots of, no? Okay, great. That's it. Daveli. Sentence in email, so you put out the mute, you have to answer you. You send them look in your mobile, right? Okay, yeah, send them look at yeah. That's it. Now, because you must describe it. Only this key point. That's it. Is it okay? Yeah, so I'm going to skip some parts. No? So, we've already done number two, ABC, and then. Okay, I think I have already mentioned semicolons, right? Did I?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm gonna highlight this one tomorrow. No, okay, I'm gonna highlight this one tomorrow. It's all about dosu. Okay, so you guys need to read this one, okay? At home. I mean, like at home, no. So let's try to do this one. Okay, let me do a presentation. Lo ya ba me, no. Ara individual test ho ba re, no. Okay, la ba bi sa lam. Yep, no.
Teacher, what do you mean?
Yeah. So explain orally what you have learned about the characters of Aung San Suu Kyi. No, but here in Indonesia and the other country call it like Aung San Suu Kyi, like this. No, but actually not Aung San Suu Kyi. Okay, so guys, you just need to work on five words. No, five, write one sentence definition for five words. Okay. Di sabai de matriare di ha li di abhao su lu jina le bo. Okay, aya go definition lo biya me. And then after you have read all of it, and then you need to explain orally, no? Jamal, sorry, next year, like, I'm a dog okay, no? Don't let like, yeah, let's know, no? I'm not going to say orally, Jamal, me, and then we'll be back. Prepare me, look, time, three, baby, she don't let you know. Okay, no? I'm not going to say, the orally explain, look, be back, the characters of Aung San Suu Kyi, okay? That's all. I don't have any low time. Be my prefix, the suffix, the highlight. You know, you know, Dali, Loma, Dali, and Nepio Bukan. You do, you got journalist, Boba. Hey, don't you interview me by you, Jen Labo. Chishi Lawa.
You said you will play games.
But you don't remind me, right? You didn't remind me, so I just forget it. So it's your fault, not mine. Okay, anyway, so tomorrow we will continue now. Okay, I don't know. See you guys. Bye bye. By the way, Leo, you got it right. You got the answer for your question, bro. Okay, cool. Okay,
living so under bye. A rock.
Yeah. Bye bye. Yeah.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.